Hey, welcome to my channel. If you are a small business owner or creator and want to create a beautiful and customized link in bio for your Instagram or TikTok, look no further. In this video, I'll be showing you how to make an aesthetic link in bio page using Notion. If you haven't already heard, Notion is a really powerful platform for organizing your personal life and work. Because of the diversity and range of tools it provides, you can use it to make a simple website or portfolio that can be published on the internet. The best part is Notion is free for use and there is no limit on the number of pages you can make. Without further ado, let's get started on our customized link in bio page using Notion. Let's start by making a new page for our link in bio. You can do so by clicking on the plus icon in your Notion workspace. Then give your page a title. This can be your business or creator name, and it's gonna be the first thing that people see when they visit your page. Next, choose to add an emoji, icon, or custom image. Make sure to choose something that relates to your business or profile. Every Notion page comes with a cover image, and you can pick something from their gallery, unsplash, or upload your own banner image. I chose not to add one since I want to include more images along with my content below, but this is entirely up to you and how you want to design your page. If you click on the three-dot icon at the top right corner, you can set the font style of this Notion page. Play around with the small text and full width toggles to see which look you prefer. Click on Customize Page, and I like to keep these three settings to the minimal for a cleaner look. This is optional, but I created a welcome section for the page. First, I went to jiffy.com to look for an animated sticker. I really like the colors and animation on this one, so I went ahead to download it by right-clicking it and hitting Save Image As. Once it is downloaded, I clicked and dragged the GIF into the Notion page. You can drag the corners of this block to change its size. To add a welcome message, I used a block equation so that the text can be centered and customized. Then it's time to figure out what sections you want to include in your link in bio page. These are some section ideas that I came up with. What sections you choose to include depends on your business nature, so take a moment to brainstorm or look for similar pages for inspiration. To make the section header stand out, I am using block equation again to customize the text. Once I'm happy with the look, I duplicated it and edited the text accordingly for all the other headers. Before moving on to the content of the page, I would like to share an amazing wireless microphone that allowed me to record this voiceover conveniently. This is the ˈmɑnoʊ WM620 wireless microphone, which comes with a charging case, charging cable, two magnets, two transmitters, and one receiver. I love how sleek and stylish this set looks, plus it is very lightweight and portable, with the transmitter weighing only about 10 grams. Each transmitter comes with their 2-mic technology, which allows it to pick up more audio details. There are buttons for noise reduction, mute, as well as reverb, making it very suitable for both indoor and outdoor recordings and vlogs. The receiver has a 4-step microphone gain setting, an input for earphone monitoring, and a USB-C connection, which means that it can be connected directly to a mobile device. Using an adapter, I was able to connect the ˈmɑnoʊ WM620 microphone to my iMac to record this voiceover as I am editing in Final Cut Pro. I love that I can go hands-free with this little transmitter, and it is so light that I barely feel anything when it is clipped onto my shirt. If you are interested in this product, be sure to check out Lazada or Shopee for your local deals during sale periods. I have also linked it in the description box if you need more information. Thank you to ˈmɑnoʊ for sending over this beautiful wireless microphone. And now back to the content of the page. You can add your logo or even your photo in the About section. You can also include a one-liner about yourself or what your business entails. Next, I'm gonna share with you how to add button links using a free Notion widget website, indify.co. Simply create a free account and you'll be able to add a variety of widgets like clocks, progress bars, and buttons. Click on Create Widget and give it a name. Then it's pretty easy to customize the buttons according to your social links. Each button comes with an icon and a title which you can customize, and you can change the icon and hover colors to any color that you like. Once you're done with a button, you can easily duplicate and edit the remaining buttons in the same style. When you are happy with the final look, copy the link to the widget and paste it in the Notion page. Click on Create Embed to add the icons. You can also make fake buttons in Notion using the callout block. A callout comes with an icon and you can customize the colors of the box as well as the text. Simply copy your link, highlight the text and then heat paste. The text will then be linked automatically. Adding an image on top of the callout box creates a different look and you can organize your links in columns for a later display. For this section, I added a GIF and used callout boxes again to create different links. If you need a contact form, you can create one for free using the website tally.so. The interface is rather similar to Notion, so it's not difficult to figure out how to design a simple form here. I love that the colors of the form can be customized too. Once you're done, hit publish and copy the link to embed the form in Notion. And we're finally done with the Notion page. To publish it to the internet, click on Share at the top right corner. Hit Publish to Web to share your link in bio with the world. And that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed this little tutorial. To download the free link in bio Notion template, check out the links in the description box below. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.